How to fix eSIM option missing on iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. Are you guys mobile service settings missing the add eSIM option? If that's the case, this video is for you. So what we'll do here is first, of course, we'll head over to our settings. And after we are on our settings, we'll scroll down and there you should see an option called screen time. Tap on it. After you tap on it, scroll down again till you find content and privacy restriction. Tap on it and turn it off completely. So turn off content and privacy restriction, and after you do that, you can then head back. After you're there, you can then again come back to your settings and check if your problem is fixed. If it's not fixed, what we'll do is we'll head over to our general. So tap on general, and after you're on your general, head over to software update. So tap on software update, my bad there. Head over to software update, and after you're on your software update, simply update to the latest version. And updating to the latest version will completely fix your issue. The one thing that you'll also need to check is that if your mobile device or your iPhone is compatible with eSIM. That is, if your mobile device supports eSIM. So check that as well, and then you can move on with this. So the last step is come back to general again and scroll down. Head over to transfer reset iPhone. Tap on it and tap on reset. Then reset all of your settings and restart your device, and doing that your problem will get fixed. Thanks for watching guys. That is how you fix eSIM option missing on iPhone. Stay tuned for more.